welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to make a terrarium using wild ferns. So I'll be using this fern with moss that's been growing in our patio roof.